Welcome to my channel. Today I will show you how to take a screenshot on Samsung Galaxy O6. When you want to take a screenshot, there are two ways. With the help of the buttons or with the icon in the quick menu. To capture a screenshot, simultaneously press and release volume down and power buttons. The screen's flash indicates a successful capture. Second way to take a screenshot. Pull down twice to open the notification bar. In the quick menu, look for the screenshot icon. If it's not there, tap on the pencil icon, then tap to edit the quick menu. Tap on the screenshot icon, the icon will move to the top menu, and press done to save the changes. Now when you want to take a screenshot, pull down twice the notification bar and tap the screenshot icon and you will capture the screen. All screenshots are saved in the gallery in the screenshot folder. You can edit them by pressing on the pencil icon. If you see the screenshot captures the whole screen, if you want to hide the navigation bar, enter the screenshot menu by pulling down twice and long press the screenshot icon. In the menu, enable hide status and bars navigation. The status and navigation bar no longer appears in the new screenshot. Thank you for watching, and if you want to support my work, please subscribe. Till next video, I wish you a wonderful day. Bye bye.